We're back with our politics lead. An abrupt change in what had been a relatively stable, if embattled, part of the West Wing, the White House counsel's office, as news broke last night that Don McGahn headed for the exit. Right now, President Trump's lead White House attorney handling the Russia investigation, Emmett Flood, will fill that role while the administration waits for the president's new pick, Washington lawyer Pat Cipollone, to start. It's an unusual arrangement. Typically, the person in the job stays on until the successor is ready to begin. But the president and McGahn had long had a contentious relationship. In June 2017, McGahn threatened to resign rather than carry out the president's order to fire special counsel Robert Mueller. McGahn met with Mueller for more than 30 hours, news that caught the president off guard. And a source tells CNN, quote, McGahn was tired of the president, and the president was tired of McGahn. CNN's Jessica Dean joins me now. Jessica, is there any indication that the president will have a better relationship with the new guy, Cipollone, than he did with Don McGahn?
Well, Jake, I spoke with a lawyer who worked in the special counsel's office under President Trump, and he told me President Trump is comfortable with Pat Cipollone, who's been acting as an informal advisor to him, and that the two have already established a rapport. I'm also told that this hiring comes down to one thing: the Trump White House gearing up for a potential partisan battle should the Democrats take the House in November.
New White House counsel Pat Cipollone will have his hands full, stepping into his job as the White House braces for potential legal storms following November's midterms. The Washington, D.C.-based lawyer is also a former Justice Department official during President George H.W. Bush's administration. When he was first being considered in August, President Trump's personal attorney, Jay Sekulow, put out a statement praising Cipollone's ability. Quote, Pat Cipollone is a brilliant attorney. I have had the privilege to work with him and can attest to his skill, integrity, and knowledge of the law. Cipollone's hiring shows the White House is gearing up in the event Democrats take the House, which could lead to a number of new investigations of the Trump administration and perhaps even an impeachment battle.
I think the president has to feel some degree of confidence that you can utilize those legal abilities in what is a political environment, that you bring to the job some sense of political sensitivity. He's going to have a lot on his plate at one time.
As the head lawyer for the Office of the Presidency, the White House counsel advises the president and his staff on legal issues surrounding everything from policy to any investigations or subpoenas.
Make a public announcement.
A tough position once dramatized on the West Wing.
Then order the attorney general to appoint a special prosecutor. Not just any special prosecutor, the most blood-spitting, Bartlett-hating Republican in the bar. He's going to have an unlimited budget and a staff like an army. The new slogan around here is going to be bring it on.
Like that TV version, that may be Cipollone's slogan, as he's tasked with protecting President Trump from any legal reactions or inclinations that could be damaging.
And I don't envy him. I worked for a president who listened, who took advice, who respected advice, and who, unless it was patently off base, followed that advice. You can't count on that with President Trump. That's pretty clear. That's going to be a challenge for him.
Former White House counsel Don McGahn found himself in a unique situation as a witness involved in the Mueller investigation, as you mentioned, sitting for more than 30 hours worth of interviews. Now, as a result, attorney Emmett Flood has been handling the White House's response to that investigation as special counsel to the president. Again, he'll continue that work alongside Cipollone, and as you mentioned, be White House counsel until Cipollone officially starts, Jake.
All right, thanks so much. Let's talk about this with my panel, and you know, Mr. Cipollone, you worked with him on the
2012 Rick Santorum for
president campaign.
Almost on that one.
Which didn't work. Which didn't work out. But is he in the immortal words of The Godfather, is he a wartime consigliere? Is he there? He'll be ready for the Democrats.
That is a serious guy. Well, listen, nobody can be ready. The only person that's ready may be Emmett Flood, who's sitting in the seat, who's gone through this before. So Emmett has experienced this.
Because he worked for Bill Clinton.
He worked for Cheney, the Bush-Cheney White House, okay. Right?
He was a private law firm.
Yeah. Okay.
But he was a part of this, getting prepared for the...
For partisan fights.
For the onslaught of subpoenas and investigations and document production. But Pat, as a serious lawyer, a serious member of the bar, a very bright guy, litigator, and he's up to the task.